สวัสดีค่ะสบายดีไหม
ฉันสบายดี
โอเค today we gonna learn about อาหาร you know what does this mean อาหารอาหาร is mean food you know Thai food have many kind of food and this taste is delicious as well if you've been to Thailand you're gonna see like we have many kind of food and many flavor of taste as wellAnd Thai people, we love to eat spicy, right? See, we love to eat spicy. I can say like we love taste. Can be like a spicy, sour, salty, or bitter, or sweet. We love it all. That's why if you have a Thai friend, if they go abroad, they go to America or some Europe, they're gonna bring many chili or like a package to cook Thai food.That is very, very helpful when you're away from home and you're missing Thai food. They're gonna buy something like chili plate in a packet and kind of like a tom yam goong or some spicy salad or some kind of soup because we really need it. Yeah, we cannot live without this taste. Okay, Thai people for culture, when we eat together, we love to share food together.Thai people, we love to sit around the table or sometimes like even on the floor and food gonna be in the middle. Not just only in your family, but we also eat something like this with friends. For example, if you go to restaurant, if in Thai like this, you order like a separate, a little bit like a few string, unless that's in the rush time.You're gonna eat like one dish, like their own dish. But we prefer like to spend more time eat together and share food together. This is our culture. And food in the middle, right? And we're gonna use serving spoon. This is very important. We're gonna use a serving spoon to like to move another food into your plate. We will not use our own spoon to like take food and then put into your dish and eat and then take another food again. This is feel like a little bit disgusting. But in your family, people don't care about this because like you are family anyway. Yes. And also about chopstick. Thai people, we use spoon and a fork to eat. For chopstick, most we use for kind of like a noodle, not reallyNot really like the same like Japanese or China, they use the chopstick with rice, right? But Thai people, fork and spoon, no knife. Because Thai food is already like cut into a small piece already. We're gonna use the spoon and fork. We use fork like to move our food into the spoon and eat it. And when we eat,We bring food into the rice, not really like bring rice and put into the soup, no. Yeah, this is how we eat. We love to share and you're gonna be like confused. Why you put like a lot ingredient in Thai food? And also noodle shop, right? You see like a lot ingredient around 4 or 5 ingredient in the middle of the table. They are gonna have like sugar, chili, vinegar,And fish salt, we need 4 of this when we eat whatever, noodle, rice, because that I told you, we love taste, we want to eat like some spicy, some like sour, cannot eat like a plain, yes. And Thai culture, we not really like sneeze or like when you sick, right? Some culture, I mean like some foreigner culture,You can like sneeze or use the handkerchief in the table, but in Thai, no. If you feel like you sick or you're gonna sneeze, you need to like walk away and finish that thing and then come back because we feel like that thing is not really nice to do on the dinner table. Also, like when you use a chopstick, Thai people like to use the chopstick when we eat noodle, right? you cannot put the salad like this and roll it. We feel like it's not so nice. Better like you like slowly. Mm-hmm. And if you are foreigner and then you can use chopstick very well, we're gonna say like, wow, you can use a chopstick. It's like feel amazing for Thai people, for the foreigner who can use a chopstick. And we don't use chopstick to eat rice because Thai rice is not really same like Japanese or Chinese rice. Our rice not really stick. That's why use a chopstick is not work. You will never finish your food. Mm-hmm. About toothpick, this is very careful. When you use a toothpick, Thai people gonna use one hand to cover and use a toothpick. If you just do like this, no. It's not really polite. This is about Thai food, about Thai culture, how we eat. If you come to Thailand, you go out to eat with friends, don't like confuse if they want to share in the table, on the dining table and share food together. This is our way. This is Thai way. And okay, ready for vocabulary? Repeat after me. อาหาร is mean food. If I say อาหาร Thai, what does this mean? Thai food, right? The word อาหาร put the name of the country after it become the food from that country. อาหาร Thai, อาหาร ฝรั่ง. Can you guess what is อาหาร ฝรั่ง? อาหาร ฝรั่ง is western food. อาหาร จีน, Chinese food. อาหาร India, it's Indian food. It has many kind of like international food. The most popular one for Thai people is อาหาร ญี่ปุ่น, Japanese food. We love it, sushi, like that. And อาหาร ฝรั่ง, we love it, but we cannot eat it like often. Because we feel like, really, to be honest, we feel like jude. Jude, this means like tasteless. Yeah, this is how we feel. That even like pizza or spaghetti, Thai people gonna put like a tomato sauce or like chili sauce on pizza or some like a chili pepper, chili flake. Yeah, because we need more taste. We feel like that is so tasteless, have no taste. This is what Thai people think, but some people also like learn that kind of taste. Mm-hmm. Okay, อาหาร, food. Next one, food. กับข้าว. กับ is mean with. ข้าว is mean rice. With rice, of course, we eat food with rice. กับข้าว. อาหาร, กับข้าว. Okay, and cooking style, the first one, stir fry. I think you heard about Pad Thai. Pad Thai is very popular food in Thailand. The word Pad is from this word, Pad Thai. Pad is mean stir fry. Stir fry is mean like don't use too much oil, right? Pad Thai, Thai stir fry. That is another thing. Pad. Next one. Fry. Thot. Say it again. Thot. Thot is mean fry or deep fry. Pad. And thot. Next one. Curry. Gang. Gang. Gang is curry. To boil. DT. Tom. Tom. Tom is mean to boil. I think you heard this word before. Tom yam gung. This word tom is from this. Tom can be boiled and can be kind of like a soup. Something like a soup. Ping and yang. Say it again. Ping. Yang. To barbecue or to grill. Ping and yang. I tell you something about the word barbecue. If you Thai people, we not really know barbecue is a cooking way. If you said about barbecue, we're gonna think about the steak with the meat or pork with some pineapple and some tomato. That is barbecue for us. If you invite me to eat barbecue, that's what I imagine I'm gonna eat that thing. I don't think it's gonna be like another kind of grill or barbecue. We're gonna think about that steak with pork or meat with some tomato and pineapple. That is barbecue for us. Okay, that's why the word barbecue in Thai you need to remember ping and yang. Ping and yang. And to steam. Nung. Nung. Nung is mean to steam. And to bake. Op. Op. To bake is not really our culture. We're not really op or bake something. Like baking cake, baking a cookie is not our like a hobby. It's not our Thai hobby because we don't have oven. Yes. Thai kitchen, if you live in Thailand, Thai kitchen don't have oven. Really. Most we're gonna nung, steam. Okay? This cooking style all is popular in Thai. You can see like a stir-fry food, deep-fry food, a lot. Like a, especially like a street food, more is deep-fry. Also curry. We love it. We love curry. The way to make curry is very like complicated in Thai. We're gonna prepare million ingredients. Not just only one or two or three. More than 10, I can say this, to make some curry. That's why right now it's easy. They make some chili plate, some like a curry plate, right? In the package and sell on 7-Eleven or some like a convenience store. That is so easy, but the taste is not really delicious. Gang, curry. To boil, we have a lot. To grill, a lot as well. Nung, also a lot, but op, just a little bit. This is cooking way. คุณชอบอะไรคะ? คุณชอบอะไร? What do you like? For me, ฉันชอบแกง. 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 I like curry because they have many tastes.Many flavor. Okay. Meat. Ready for meat? Chicken. Gai. Gai. Angry tone, right? Gai. Chicken and pork. Moo. Moo. Moo is pork. And you know how special the word moo?Thai couple, we like to call each other moo. Yes. In English, you have the word like a babe, honey, dear, baby, like that. But in Thai, we like to use the word moo or like a chubby or like skinny, trim, something like this to call like a boyfriend, girlfriend. Even like you're not really fat, maybe your boyfriend gonna call you moo.It's not really like an insult, it's not really like bad in Thai. Because we feel like moo is like cute, it's chubby, you're wealthy because you can eat a lot like this. Moo, you see if you have Thai friends, they're gonna call each other moo or like uwan. What is mean fat? Yeah, it with boyfriend, girlfriend, okay, but like cannot use for like a stranger. Uwan, fat, that is not really nice as well. But it's not really like a bad term like in English culture or American culture. But yeah, still okay in Thai. Not like so bad. They're gonna angry if you say moo. In Thai still like, okay. Moo and fish. Pla. Pla. Pla is a fish. And กินปลาเยอะๆกินปลาเยอะๆ Can you guess what does this mean? กิน is mean to eat, ปลา is mean a fish, เยอะๆ is mean a lot. Together it means eat fish a lot, but we have another meaning. กินปลาเยอะๆ most we're gonna use with friend to make joke if you think your friend is dumb. Not really have a good brain, we're gonna use this word like to teach them. Yeah. You can use like a serious way and you can use like a with friend mode, we use with friend. กินปลาเยอะๆ they will know what I mean. The word กินปลาเยอะๆ is very popular in Thai. Okay. Shrimp or prawn, same thing. Thai people have one word. Gung is a shrimp or prawn. It's very expensive in North, but I feel like a shrimp in Thai is very taste different from like another country. Not aloy for me, I think. Not aloy. Like in America, it's better. Aroy gwa. This is for my opinion, but you can come and try. Gung. And also expensive, pang. Uh-huh. And beef, เนื้อ is mean beef, and the word เนื้อ also mean meat. How we use เนื้อ and meat? We gonna put in front of this, like เนื้อ ไก่ chicken meat, เนื้อ หมู pork meat.เนื้อปลา is a fake meat but if you heard เนื้อ alone don't follow anything that is mean beef เนื้อ say it again เนื้อ good a duck เป็ด we not Thai people we not really eat a duck Chinese I mean Chinese people they eat a lot duck but some Thai people and some restaurantNot serve like every restaurant as a chicken. Chinese restaurant have a lot of duck. Thai people eat duck nip noi, a little bit. Okay, repeat after me again. Gai. Mu. Pla. Gung. Nua. And pet. Okay? Yes.Right now you know cooking way and you know meat. Later we know about some famous menu, okay? Okay, we know about meat already. Gai, chicken, mu, a pork, pla, pla is a fish, and pet is a duck, gung is a shrimp or prawn, right? เนื้อ is the beef.And right now we're gonna talking about beef. Thai people, we try to avoid to eat beef. You know why? Because we believe that animal is as this agriculture thing. Like some special ritual about Thailand, about king and queen. You're gonna see like we use a cow in that special ritual as well. And also this is the main thing. In Thai we grow rice and what we use to help.For that, to work for that, is buffalo and a cow. That's why we feel like they help us to go right. They help us to have food to eat. But why we kill them? That's why we try to not eat beef. I mean, like not 100% try, but most Thai people, and we say like don't eat beef because they are big animal. They are special animal. Mm-hmm. And sometimes they like beef cattle raising in this country is don't have much as well. That's why we feel like beef is not really the good taste and also like bad for your health because it's very sticky, right? When you eat, you're chewing and when your stomach digests, that is like work hard and not really good for health. Maybe this is another trick to like stop people to eat beef.That's why คนไทยไม่กินเนื้อ maybe กินนิดหน่อย mm-hmm. and because of this reason about like steak for steak should be beef steak right that is the best that is so delicious but you will see Thai people eat like salmon steak chicken steak pork steak fish steak This is the reason we don't eat beef.
Okay? What is this? What is this picture?
Fish. This is a fish. Never flip a fish. Have you heard about this? Never flip a fish.
This belief,
they believe on most believe around the ocean area. Like a fisherman. Fisherman, they're gonna have some belief about this. When you have some food with a fish, they will never flip it. Because they believe if you flip a fish, your boat when you like going to do fishing or something in the ocean will flip the same way you flip a fish. Mm-hmm. This is their belief. But we heard something about this. I'm in northern of Thailand, right? I also heard something about this from some friend who from south and some in Bangkok. We heard about this, but we not really like serious about like a flip a fish when we eat. Maybe like some trick, because if you flip a fish, maybe like make food is not beautiful. That's why we're gonna try to cut the bone in the middle and take it off and then continue eating. Okay, don't flip a fish. Some believe in Thai. Not 100% true, but we still believe about this.
Okay. Popular Thai dishes.
Okay, popular Thai dishes.
Okay.
First one, everyone know about this. Tom Yam Kung. But you gonna not, you will not pronounce like Tom Yam Kung. Most people say Tom Yam Kung. Yes. Tom Yam Kung. Repeat after me again. We're gonna try to speak the correct way, okay? Tom Yam Kung.
Tom Yam Kung is means spicy shrimp soup.
Tom Yam is means spicy. Kung is mean a shrimp or a prawn, right? This is the most popular in Thai. I mean like a for foreigner. For Thai people, we feel like, okay, because we like see it since we was born. Tom Yam Kung is very popular, but we also have like Tom Yam Gai,
spicy
chicken with soup, Tom Yam Hmu, Tom Yam Neua, another kind of Tom Yam, not just only with shrimp, okay? Tom Yam Kung, hot, spicy, sour, and inside they put like a lot of herb in there. It's like some galangal, some lemongrass. This is very healthy for your body. Mm-hmm. So healthy.
Next one. Gang Kiao Wan. Gang Kiao Wan. Gang is mean curry. Kiao is mean green. Wan is mean sweet. Gang Kiao Wan is mean green curry. And it depends like what meat do you put in there. In this one, Gang Kiao Wan Gai.
What is gai? Gai chicken, right?
It means green chicken curry.
I have some question. Why Falang
chop gai?
Why do foreigners like to eat chicken a lot? Every time I saw like they order, they request chicken, chicken, gai, gai, gai. That's why this become like a popular, because chicken, okay, falang, chop, chop ma, they really love it. We also have gang kiao wan mu, gang kiao wan neua, a beef as well, not just only gai, but gai is most popular because I feel like falang, chop, gai. Yes.
Next one,
pat gra pao, pat gra pao.
Pad is mean stir fry. Gra pao is a basil, sweet basil leaf. Pad gra pao, and it depends as well what you add in there. Gra pao gai, gra pao mu, gra pao kung.
Okay,
pad gra pao, pad gra pao.
This one for Thai people. If you don't know what to eat, we're gonna order pad gra pao. Pad gra pao. It's like a just normal dish. If you don't know what to eat, okay, pad gra pao is the first thing in your head.
and ผัดไทยผัดไทย Thai style fried noodle and okay how to say like a Thai fried noodle with chicken ผัดไทยไก่ if you want like with pork ผัดไทยหมู okay but the most popular one of course is ไก่ผัดไทย next one แกงเผ็ดเป็ดย่างแกงเผ็ดเป็ดย่างแกง is mean curry เผ็ด is mean spicy เป็ด is a duck ย่าง is to grillแกงเผ็ด together is mean red curry red curry เป็ดย่าง grill duck okay it's mean like they're gonna have you the grill duck put in the red curry that is delicious อร่อย repeat after me again แกงเผ็ดเป็ดย่าง goodNext one, I really recommend this one because they put coconut milk in there and the taste is really like really good. Not really spicy, not really sour, same like tom yam gung, but in the middle, balance, aroy. This one is tom kha gai. Tom kha gai. Tom is mean to boil or soup, right?Kha is mean galangal. Is that same like a ginger, but another kind of ginger? In English, it's called galangal. Gai is chicken. Tom kha gai is a soup with chicken in there, and they put some coconut milk and also same herb, same like in tom yam gung. Very it smells so good, smells sweet, and also put some like a fresh tomato at the end. That is super aroy.ต้มขาไก่โอเค next one a little bit longer ไก่ผัดโอเคไก่ผัด this together เม็ดมะม่วงหิมมะพานเม็ดมะม่วงหิมมะพานOkay, we forgot to this word first. Gai is mean chicken. Pad is mean stir fry. Met ma muang him ma pan is cashew nut. Met ma muang him ma pan. The word met is mean a seed. Okay, ma muang is mean mango. Him ma pan.Himma Phan is the name of the forest in the Buddhist story. We believe that forest is very like special, like a magic place. You will see like some strange thing there. This is Himma Phan is the name of that forest. They compare Met Ma Muang because a cashew nut is like is curved like a bean, right? And inside a mango seed is curved like this as well.That's why we say that is the seed of mango from Himapan forest, but that is cashew nut. Okay, Met Ma Muang Himapan. That is cashew nut. Just like they put in the story there, they just compare with something they think it look like. Met Ma Muang Himapan. Repeat after me again. Gai Pat Met Ma Muang.หิมมะพานโอเค I show you my normal speed ไก่ผัดเม็ดมะม่วงหิมมะพานโอเค can you like understand if I say this ไก่ผัดเม็ดมะม่วงหิมมะพาน try to practice this one and when you order like in the restaurant when you can speak perfect right Thai people can, how they can say this how they can remember all of this long word ไก่ผัดเม็ดมะม่วงหิมมะพานChicken fry with cashew nut is very popular. แกงพะแนงแกงพะแนงแกงพะแนงแกง is mean curry. พะแนง is the name of this. แกงพะแนง
You can put like a chicken or meat, but most popular one they put meat in there. Meat in coconut cream because it's not really like a soup, but it's thick like a cream. They put coconut milk and also a lot of meat. Like when they boil it, when they cook it together, it's a little bit thick. That's why coconut cream. Gang panang. Repeat after me again. Gang panang. Good. Wow, this one. Everyone know it, right? Som tam. Som tam. The word som, it mean orange. You know it mean orange, right? But not in this case. In this case, som is mean sour. The word som in local language, like in Isan or North, the word som is mean sour. And tam is mean like to pound it. Som tam, sour, and then pound it. Som tam is papaya salad. Som tam is very popular dish in Thailand and also in Laos. We not really know like where its original come from. Thai people say yes, it's from Thailand, and Lao people say yes, it's from Laos. But never mind, that is delicious. That all. Som tam. Som tam Thai. It's not really put like a fermented fish. You know about fermented fish? This is very popular in Thai. If you request som tam Thai, put the word Thai at the end, you're gonna get like a just like original one, just papaya and with some salt, with some tomato, with some like eggplant in there. But if you add the word Lao, like Lao country, som tam Lao, they put more like fermented fish and a fermented crab in there. I think better to try som tam Lao. No. I think like for foreigner come to visit Thailand, better to try som tam Thai first, and later you can move on to som tam Lao. Som tam Thai is like more like, I mean more simpler and not really spicy. Maybe not spicy for Thai, but for you a little bit spicy, you can request, okay? Som tam made from papaya. We also have like a som tam made from another kind of fruit. For example, mango. Yes, som tam as well. This one is popular breakfast for Thai people because easy to find and then very cheap. Khao niao. Repeat after me. Khao niao. Khao niao. Khao is mean rice. Niao is mean sticky. Put together is sticky rice. Mu, you know mu. Mu is mean pork. Ping is mean to grill. Sticky rice and grilled pork. It's very popular in Thai. I mean like I eat like three days a week. Because you can find this everywhere. And can you guess how much? เท่าไหร่ครับ20บาท25บาท20บาท and 25บาท Look at that, it's so cheap. Not even like $1, but you can fool with that. ข้าวเหนียวหมูปิ้ง Okay. I would love if you want to try for first dish. Okay.I would love you to try ต้มขาไก่ Really? Let's try ต้มขาไก่ You will love it Confirm 100% Okay, right now we know a lot about like a Thai culture, how we eat, we love to eat together, about meat, also about like cooking way and also like popular Thai dishes. Next timeWe know more about food, about taste, about like how to order, how you're gonna order food from the restaurant, okay? Okay, I will see you next time and thank you for watching a video. And I want to say ขอบคุณค่ะ. Thank you and เจอกัน. สวัสดีค่ะ.